What was that?
A male scream. Perhaps something has happened to Jean-Jacques. Gillian, please use extreme caution. I read multiple moving objects within the factory. This could indicate the presence of snatchers or insectors.
Insectors? What in the world's that?
A spider-like robot used by snatchers as security devices. Though compact in size, they are armed with needle guns. Use extreme caution.
Out of there in one piece?
I will attempt it. Now retrieving memory chip. Memory chip retrieved.
Presence of artificial protein compounds. 4. Number of melanocytes.
skin sample indicates that subject is Caucasian. The results of the analysis strongly suggest that the tissue sample, a cluster of skin cells, was scraped from the subject during a struggle with John. These skin cells almost certainly came from a female European, blood type O negative snatcher.
We're getting out of here!
Sorry, I cannot go with you!
What's wrong with you? Hurry it up!
I am incapable of locomotion!
What on earth are you blabbering about? Let's go! It's gonna blow!
Please save yourself! I am paralyzed with fear!
Oh, I can't believe this stupid robot! Come on! Jeez! My ears are really ringing.
That's because you left the volume turned up.
Damn snatchers.
There is no need for concern. I have stored all the information about the evidence and the area in my memory. We should return to Junker headquarters. We've returned to Junker headquarters.
Ooh, that was some first day.
Now entering the building. We've entered the lobby.
Gillian, I heard about Jean.
I'm sorry. I wish I could have done more.
You performed your duties quite satisfactorily.
That's right. It's not your fault, Gillian. Don't worry about it. By the way, the chief is waiting for you.
This is the chief's office.
Well, Seed, that was a pretty rough first assignment to draw. You made a great effort, though. I've studied the data transmitted back by Metal Gear, so I know all about what happened out there. It's too bad about Gibson. He was a great junker. Seed, I need you to take over for him. You're the only one I've got left who can battle this Snatcher menace.
What kind of medicine is this?
I'll perform an analysis. Acid inhibitors, membrane protecting agents, H2 blockers. This is medication for an ulcer.
Jeez, it looks like Jean's stomach was really in terrible shape. Then what was he doing eating buffalo? That seems a little unusual. Perhaps there was some reason that he had to eat buffalo. Thank you.
so our new junker has returned.
I register high alcohol levels. Harry is intoxicated.
I really thought you were better than that.
Harry!
What kind of backup was that supposed to be? If you were a better junker than that, Jean wouldn't have had to die out there.
Harry, that statement is incorrect.
Don't worry about it, Metal. Harry's right.
Jean... Sorry, it's not your fault.
Metal, would you give Harry the memory chip we pulled out of Little John?
Of course. Harry, this is Little John's memory chip.
Are you?
I'm an acquaintance of Gibson. I need some information.
You an investigator too, huh? Can't trust them. Alright, let's have the password.
The password?